students come to the telescope and see Jupiter or Saturn for the first time, it's often a wow moment and a very exciting moment. Astronomy is a very visual science. It's important to be able to include a person with a visual impairment in our labs, and one way to do that is with sonification, turning light to sound. These devices allow students with a visual impairment to come in and be able to learn these concepts and do observations with the telescope just as other students. I'm going to turn on a light here so we have a consistent light. And then I'm going to use filters to show the different sounds that it makes. So with the blue light, it's a higher sound. Then we go back to background. Then we go to red light. So to compare the blue and red, which are the extreme. So the idea is to train your ear to this. And then once you get used to the different sounds, you can then decide what colors they are. So here's a green one. It's really important to me that we have this lab and telescope be accessible to all of our students. Every student should have the opportunity to come and be able to experience that moment with our telescopes. We've built these devices, but we've also taken the time to write up the instructions in detail, and everything's open source, so you can go to the website, download the instructions and build your own, and we hope to reach more people that way so others can learn how to build them, download them, and use the code.